I am a Scrum Master, I'm an Agile Coach, and I work with software development teams, helping them build teams, shape teams, and empower teams. Yes, I have had a nickname. My nickname was Tintin. My mum once waited on Princess Diana. I wouldn't say strange, but I'm completely a chicken when it comes to the dark. I am scared of the dark, ladies and gentlemen. My dream is to one day own a farm with chickens, horses, cows, sheep, and just live a comfortable life. I would have to say, and this is a simple answer, my graduation was my proudest moment because I, not to say that I was ever put down when I was younger, but getting to the point where I got my degree in engineering was a pretty big deal to me, so I'd say my graduation. I think my strengths are I'm open-minded, I'm willing to try new and different things, and I'm fun, so let's give it a go. Very. Very. Yeah. I try not to be, but I am. Ooh, am I gonna win? I forgot there was actually a competition. I didn't even know there was a competition. Hell yeah, why not?